Welcome, my dazzling darlings. It's with Jim here, and today we're going to be continuing playing Persona 5 Strikers. Last episode, we have managed to actually make some progress. We have entered a brand new area. I managed to complete some of these quests off camera, and now my bonds has increased significantly. So now I'll be. Well, I managed to get to level 30 bonds, so next time when I actually level up, I'm gonna level this up next. That I can't still, so I'll just focus on this for now. But I did walk over here to find this. Yukai entrance. No entry beyond that at this point. No suspicions, but do you think it has something to do with the research lab? But the sun's setting soon. Going alone may be overly risky. That's true. Should we call everyone else over here then? Sure. Okay, I'll contact everyone.
Leave it to me. No entry beyond this point? I wonder what for.
I admit, it only contributes to the mysterious vibe here.
Looks like a dare to me. Come on, who's willing to go the farthest past it?
What?
Nope, this is the end of the line. There's a Nutaki down that way. See, there, on the sign?
What's that?
It's a Nutaki.
Basically, it's a land that's been considered holy since the Ryukyu era. People used to believe the gods lived there. Or at least came to work there. Locals still revere the places, even today. Going down there for a laugh could get you in real trouble.
Well, that's good to know.
I've never heard of that stuff here. I'm surprised you know all that.
Well, Investigation 101 says to know your territory. Feel free to keep buttering me up, though.
Does that mean there are Ryukyu era customs still
Probably.
Being practiced today?
Yep. Reverence of the incomprehensible is ingrained.
Oh, that sounds interesting.
Well, I'm sure you have no interest in pissing off a god today. Let's all listen to the sign and get out of here.
It's similar to that gate.
No, those festoons work differently. But now that you mention it, it is kind of strange.
I checked online for any relevant information, but this place does not appear to have any real significance. The other subjects here are far more interesting, such as the shape of the coastline, the sounds of the waves crashing, and the oceanic life forms.
A person's values can affect what makes an impact on them. It might be insignificant to you, but to others, this place may be very sacred.
It depends on my values.
Hungry
again? Apologies.
Inari's stomach, right on time, as always.
Well, I'm starving too. I bet we all worked up an appetite out there.
Should we finally kick off our long-awaited barbecue?
Let's do it!
Hell yeah! Time for an Okinawan meat festival!
Don't forget the curry! We gotta make some Tropical Edition LeBlanc curry!
That's not exactly barbecue food. Also, didn't you already have curry on the ferry?
I accept your challenge. Curry will be a perfect complement to the searing white sands of this tropical paradise.
That makes no sense at all! Seriously, what is with you two and curry?
Can't help it. Taste of home. Something wrong? Yes, Sophia?
Hey.
Can I help you?
Thank you for earlier. When you gave me the underwater tour, it was a fascinating experience. And something no AI could ever do on their own. I guess you could say it made my heart feel full. Although, I don't have a heart.
But you do have one, Sophia.
It's a simple fact. There is no need to attempt to spare the feelings I lack. I am still going to try to understand what feelings are, though. I came to that realization when I first stared out at the sea. For example, being with you and the other Phantom Thieves, it's quite fun. Yes. Fun. Did I get that right?
That's right.
I got it. I understand another emotion. Okay. I've memorized what fun is.
Good for you, Sophia.
Pick up the pace! We got a whole lot of cooking ahead of us!
We've heard our face at the beach.
Oh man! This meat is so good!
Hey! You saw me about to grab that piece!
The curry is divine as always. And with these leftovers, we're sure to dine on curry udon tomorrow.
Let's ignore the fact that you're already planning tomorrow's dinner. Why not add deep-fried tofu for Inari curry udon?
We've been eating nothing but the most delicious food since this trip began.
Traveling makes it a lot easier to lose track of one's diet. I should be more careful.
Huh? But you're so toned, Makoto. Right?
You look like a model.
Oh, stop! I know you are just trying to flatter me, but there is an actual model here. Don't embarrass me like that.
I mean, who cares if you've packed on a few extra pounds? It probably gives your punches some extra oomph.
Test your theory.
No, please, I don't.
Something wrong?
What is it, Zenkichi? Upset stomach?
Oh, nah.
Something bothering you?
It's probably nothing. Let's wrap up. We gotta wake up early tomorrow.
Still. Okay.
Hey, guys.
What's up?
Something's up.
Yeah? What's that?
Keep it down and listen. I think...
You think what? You think what? What? What you think? Ooh. Spooky. Holy! The world?
Zenkichi hadn't picked up on what was about to happen.
He said something about defiling hollowed ground. What's that supposed to mean?
Huh?
It didn't actually go, though.
Maybe it was the lab. Remember that straw festoon we saw on the entrance?
That's right. We saw it, then proceeded further anyway.
Hang on. What's so friggin' hollow about some lab?
And even if it is hollowed, that doesn't explain how they're acting at all. They look like they want to kill us. It doesn't matter how we look at it, these people have lost their minds.
Wait, yes, it is!
Could this be...
There is a jail here!
And that would mean there's a monarch somewhere around here, yeah? But Sophia said she can't smell a jail here.
Correct. I cannot smell any jails here.
However, you did also say you got a bad feeling from this place.
Yes!
Considering
we were on the right track!
I can only assume it's due to a changing of their hearts.
But nobody tried to attack us until just now.
Perhaps there really is something on this island. Something that Sophia can't detect.
What do we do now? They'll catch us if we just stay here.
Let's go to Yuteki.
Good idea. That place is hallowed ground to them, so they might not be willing to go there.
Actually, if we plan on trespassing somewhere they don't want us, shouldn't we go to the lab?
What do you mean, Gramps?
It's pretty obvious, based on how they treat that place.
Fair.
There's something fishy there. No matter where we go on this island, they'd catch us eventually. Why not strike at the heart of the matter right away?
By heart of the matter, do you mean a jail?
However, there is no jail.
Sure, there's no jail. But I'd bet we'll at least find something in their holy land. That sure sounds like a better plan than waiting in the bushes until they find us.
Yes,
right?
It does.
I've got to agree. Okay, let's head for the lab.
Wait, how are we getting there without getting spotted?
What are you asking me for? Aren't you guys the Phantom Thieves?
Well, those abilities are only relevant in the cognitive world.
You just gotta go with the flow. Follow my lead.
Lead on, police officer. Wow. Talk about creepy.
We lost them, right?
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Looks like the coast is clear.
That's surprising. I expected guards to be posted here more so than anywhere else.
Wait. Listen.
All right.
Hide.
Huh? What's going on?
What's he doing? I can't exactly tell from over here.
This could actually be good for us. There's only one guy. If we capture him, we might be able to question him.
I can help out.
Don't worry. Leave it to the professional.
You're doing it by yourself, Gramps?
I've been through enough training. I'll be fine. You guys just stay here and keep an eye out for any of his buddies.
Holy crap! Gramps just got way cooler!
Hello, excuse me?
Scout! You dare defile our Lord's hallowed ground?
Jeez!
Wow. Watch your step there. You all right?
Not again. You totally threw him on his ass.
Hey, it was clearly self-defense.
He truly is a member of public security.
Hey, take a look at that.
The sign we saw this morning.
Look again. The 18th was changed to the 19th. Apparently, the facility's staff is on permanent vacation, one day at a time.
Why would they do this?
Most likely, to string along anyone who came to the island for the lab. When someone thinks the staff's out for the day, they probably stick around the island. Come nighttime, the locals descend on whoever got too curious to protect whatever's in there.
What horrid tactics.
Well, let's investigate.
Fair enough.
If his heart's been changed, he should have a smartphone with Emma installed.
Nice, Futaba!
Found
okay,
it.
Now we just gotta find the keyword.
There's Emma, all right. And he only has one friend? Shuzo Ubukata?
There's a chance this Ubukata is the monarch of Okinawa. Anyone got a keyword?
That one's a lot tougher. Oh, hang on. There's an email here. Cordial invitation to serve as a tester of the Emma system.
Emma tester?
Emma tester?
Oh, this even has a keyword in it. Operation Oraculi?
Who sent him the email?
I don't recognize the address. Maybe it's from the lab?
The lab asked all of these guys to be Emma testers?
What now? Thanks to the email, we know the keyword's Operation Oraculi.
If the people who call this place hollowed have their hearts changed, then it's going to be jail-related.
Agreed.
Without a doubt.
But, like, we can't find the jail here, right, Sophia?
I'm not sure. At the very least, I do not smell one.
Well, wait to know for sure.
He's right. If we can't get in, that'll settle it. But if there is a jail here, testing the keyword will send us right in.
Right.
Are we all ready?
We have no choice but to try. Our pursuers have decided our path.
Yeah. Even the metaverse feels like
the agreed.
Place does now.
Okay, let's do it.
Emma, add Shuzo Ubukata to my friend registry. Keyword, Operation Oraculi.
Guess it doesn't work.
Wait, I can smell a jail. This is already all around us.
Keyword successfully entered.
Oh,
beginning navigation.
Smart! Nicely done, girl. All right, we're in. Huh? Looks like something from...
Is this the lab? It's kind of eerie.
Bad vibes here, guys. This place looks straight up haunted.
Queen, you all right?
Yep.
Jesus, Care.
I'm here.
You sure don't sound fine. Screw you too, Can.
I'm so sorry.
Mikado!
I'm so sorry.
Wait. I didn't know you two were...
It's a long story.
No. We're just friends!
It's a long story, darling. A long story. Wow, Mikado.
So there really is a jail here.
And that means this Ubukata person is its monarch, right?
But why wasn't Sophie able to detect it until just now? There is a possibility that it was sleeping.
Jails can sleep?
Once the keyword was entered, it almost felt as if this place woke up.
Huh. So you mean jails have a sleep mode?
Now this is a new wrinkle.
I feel like someone is calling my name. Velvet? The Velvet Room? Lavenza!
You appear to have entered quite the conundrum.
Lavenza, it's okay, tell me.
What awaits you here in these lands is an inhuman being. This is where she... No, I oughtn't speak any further. My duty is to witness your path laid before you by your decisions. You must witness for yourself.
Who is she?
I have mentioned. As for why I have called you here, a new form of persona execution is now at your disposal. You may now perform the Triad Fusion, a group execution harnessing special power.
That'll be helpful.
Triad fusions allow you to generate. Please make wise use of it.
Thank you, Lavenza. That'll actually help me out a lot.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Awaken your new self. It seems that it can gain new power. Performing a fusion. It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which. Is this?
I'm definitely gonna need new personas for my sake, so that way I can get a little stronger.
It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which. Is this the. This. Now,
Alrighty.
Let us begin.
Got some new personas, at least. There we go.
It seems that it can gain new. Choose which. This the be born anew.
Three new personas. Nice.
It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which is this.
Yes, I'm sure.
Is this? be born
anew. The more I complete these things, the better. Plus, I need to go back to actually... Is that a woman or a man? It looks like he's wearing a skirt. That's probably just me. I need... Oh my word, I need that.
Will you add?
Thank you.
Performing a fusion, it
yes,
seems
please.
That it choose which.
Yes.
Is this? Be born anew.
This will definitely help me out a lot. Alrighty. Black slime. Black ooze, whatever you like to call it. Here we go.
It seems that it can gain new choose with. Born anew.
Finally got unicorn. Now I'll be able to heal. Just wish I had divine grace, but oh well.
It seems that it can gain new power. Choose. Different than expected. You wish to strengthen it. Be on your side.
Alrighty.
What's
nothing.
Up? Anyways, if all the people on this island got their hearts changed, doesn't
yeah.
that mean their desires were taken? We've got to get them those desires back, fast. We're in real danger until we do.
Good point. First, we need to figure out where they're being held.
This really is real, isn't it? I just keep feeling like I'm losing it. Sorry. But I'm gonna stick around here while you do your thing. This place is your territory, not mine.
Yeah, leave it to us. This is where we take down whoever's in our way.
Keep an eye out for shadows.
Yes, sir. I'll keep lookout here.
What's wrong?
Just a moment. Sophie? I hear a voice deeper inside.
What do you mean by that?
I can hear someone calling for me. I'm going to check it out.
Hey, wait! Sophie!
Let's go, Joker.
Let's go. Take care. Let's go.
Gotten into her.
She said it was a voice.
Whatever it is, we have to catch up to her.
What's the deal with this place? It's so creepy.
Are you holding up, Queen?
Yes, fine.
Poor Makoto.
Hang on. There's something here.
Is that a tape recorder?
Let's see if it works.
This plan brings to fruition a dream long cherished by the research team. No, by all mankind.
Well, the David's wearing a special uniform.
Every last test subject, a successful change of heart, where the penitentiary system is complete, the concept of suffering will be dead to all mankind. Now, let us rejoice and welcome the new age of humanity. Emma shall be our guide into this promised land.
Emma?
Emma? And changes apart?
Just as Ichinose said, there was indeed some form of experimentation on Emma here.
The voice said something about a penitentiary system, too.
I think I understand what they were researching here now.
Changes of hearts.
Yes, that would be a logical conclusion.
Anyway, we'll talk more about it later. We need to track down Sophie first.
Right. We have to catch up with her.
Damn it, Shorty. Why'd she have to run off like that?
That's the only way to find out.
Hey, why is it gonna get so dark on us?
It has grown even eerier as well. What lies in wait ahead of us?
The visibility level's a real issue, but I'm still worried about Sophie.
You alright?
Sophie!
Thank goodness you're safe, Sophie.
I'm glad you're safe. What's wrong?
I'm sorry.
You said you heard a voice, yeah? Figure out who it is yet?
No. It disappeared once I arrived here.
We never heard anything of the sort.
So only Sophie could hear it?
It was very strange. The voice sounded similar to my own, and it was calling my name. Maybe the owner of the voice knows me.
What do you mean?
How's that, Sophie? The only memory I recall before meeting Joker is the directive to become humanity's companion. I've traveled so far with you all and learned many things, but I still know nothing about myself. When I heard the voice, I thought I had found my chance to learn about me. I'm sorry for worrying you.
Let's say we look together.
Thanks, Joker.
I've got a feeling we can learn more about you
right
here.
Huh?
What makes you say that?
I've been thinking for a while now. Jails, Emma, Sophie. I keep looking for some kind of connection. We found Sophie in a jail, right? Emma was linked to that jail. And Sophie is an AI like Emma. There's no way these are all coincidences. Something has to link all three. I had hoped we'd eventually come across the answer if we investigated the jails we found.
I see. You believe these things have a uniting factor.
Not only that, I at least kind of know what Sophie's going through. Not knowing your identity or your past, it's rough. So let's join Sophie in hunting down this mystery voice.
Let's do it for Sophie.
Agreed. For Sophie.
Really? Thank you.
Well, now we got two missions. One, take back all the locals' desires so they stop trying to kill us. And two, figure out who the hell keeps yelling at Sophie.
Let's just do both at once.
Yeah, good idea.
I have no objections. It's only natural for us to assist both the public and our own teammates.
All right, Phantom Thieves, let's get to it. Shadow, just on the other side. Be careful. Shadow said.
Whoa!
Show me your true self.
Got him now.
Go ahead. You remain. Finish them off.
I thought they'd put up a fight.
Oh, nice one. Keep it up.
My goodness, these violins are really filling the atmosphere.
Ooh, what's that? Careful, there's a shadow lurking around. Come on.
Go.
Wide open.
Nice, Rebel Yell. See what's so fabulous about this room.
Chris Magical
Dagger.
Wonders lie within. The RNG.
Yo!
The gods smile upon us.
Shut it.
Let's take a look at her. Let's take a look at everyone. Master Yards, Master, needs to be mastered, Master, Master, needs to be mastered, Master, needs to be mastered, so... Okay, so... Ryuji, Morgana, yes. Yusuke, Makoto, and Sophia. Okay, so this should help.
Stay calm. Hey, watch the mountain. It's getting wrecked out there. Let it go, Yuki. No windfall.
Go!
We can do it.
I'm curious about Sophie's pass as well.
Nice work. Pitch it out.
Okay, let's move.
You can always use it.
There. It's now or never.
Whee!
Wide open.
Hey, we're in a good spot.
Let's push on through.
Thank you, sweet. Physical attack won't work. Sophie's attack power got lowered. Stay alert.
You've awakened to a new power.
Let's move on.
So, this is a research lab for computer stuff?
That's supposedly the case, despite the facility projecting a human experimentation ambience.
It does have that vibe.
That would mean this place's monarch owns the real facility in the same way.
That's a gross way to see shit.
Those cranes. We can use that to get to the other side.
So many containers.
I want to know.
What do you think's inside?
They appear to be roughly person-sized.
Uh-oh.
There we go.
Those look like they were meant for experimentation, which is rather concerning.
This is bad. I'm done for.
Score! Now let's get
some moment. Futaba! I got more bond points. I'm gonna spend it on this. The more the merrier. Alrighty.
Shadow, stay on your guard.
Oh. Oh, you! Makoto!
Put you down! Okay, got it! Don't beat him down! There!
Wretches are still coming!
Let's go!
Tape recorder.
Let's listen. May provide us some clues about the lab.
Please, Director Ubukata, we must immediately abort the experiment. It's too dangerous. These are the orders I was given. If the system isn't tested on real humans, it won't ever be completed. But tricking the islanders into participating?
So these guys are the ones who effed up the island.
I heard a Director Ubukata. I believe that means one of the speakers is Shuzo Ubukata.
Orders, I was...
You know what happens to a person when their desire is taken, Director. We've learned of another party manipulating the cognitive world for their own purposes in the real one. But we cannot allow these individuals to progress beyond us. So long as we follow the divine revelation, we will attain
so it's not different than Persona 5
I have absolute
Royal.
Faith. In the system,
but this one is a lot more darker.
What ideal society turns its entire population into slaves? This isn't any divine revelation. It's a curse. It can only lead to our destruction.
The recorder ends there.
While still rather fuzzy, we are starting to see the big picture.
Yeah. This lab was researching jails and changing people's hearts.
And they used the island's residents as their test subjects.
We did see that email earlier about joining the Emma test.
They both mentioned a divine revelation, too. Could that have something to do with Operation Oraculi?
Maybe.
But how would that involve Emma?
That's the million-dollar question. What is Emma's role in all this?
Not just that. I'm curious who was pulling this director's strings, too.
Perhaps the mastermind behind this case?
We finally be getting close to the guy?
We have to find the desires first, regardless. And also track down that voice for Sophie.
Agreed.
Let's press on.
Interesting.
What is it? There's a shadow.
Let's go!
Help!
Has grown unusual for him. Something wrong? Maybe the best way to put it is we all have our strengths and our weaknesses.
Whoa! Let's go! Go! The music does have a... This place does have a creepy vibe to it. That's so well. Oh! Another tape recorder!
Another tape recorder. That makes the third one.
There's a chance these things could have clues about the Islanders' desires. Or even that voice Sophie's hearing.
Yeah, we should listen to it.
Huh? I think he just lost his marbles.
What the?
That is not good. He's a few eggs short of a scramble, huh?
Hand over the desires? Not just the locals, but my own as well? So that's why I was made the test monarch. He planned on turning me into just another puppet.
Test monarch?
I fell for it. Just some pathetic clown dancing at his fingertips. But he is not going to win. He can't take this from me. My desire is my own. I refuse to simply give it up.
Whoa. So it looks like he... That makes a lot of sense.
Dude, it sounds messed up.
Yeah. He really wasn't in his right mind.
He kept talking about his desire.
That's how the Monarchs became.
Just what has been going on here?
We'll only find out if we keep going.
I can still hear the voice. Does its owner recognize me?
Hey, don't go overthinking this.
He's right, you know. Our expert on not thinking is pretty good advice there.
Yeah, listen to the... Hey, shut up!
Even in almost scared hours.
I wonder what happened to the director after the last recording.
I sincerely doubt anything good. It sounded as if he was beyond wit's end.
So, from Alice all the way here to the director? Everyone was just being used for something? The perpetrator is still out there. We have to stop them. Hopefully this place will have some answers.
We'll find an answer together.
Nearby. I can sense it.
Let's go!
Ready when you are.
You know,
say the word.
I'll...
Okay. Let's finish this.
Go.
Nice!
Gotta go! Let's go! Here we go! Whee! Lovely as always, Mona.
Great work, everybody.
Let's see.
Okay.
Two revival beams. Let's keep going. Always nice.
Oh, cool. I'll take it.
There's all hits. Where did we go wrong? Please give me the answers.
Let's see.
Over here. Holy! Oh, that's a big enemy.
Oh boy, that one looks dangerous. It's super powerful. On your toes, guys.
Ah! I forgot about you.
It's all you. Who looks like you can jump on them? Use them right, and we'll run circles around the enemy. Get us!
Is this?
Here we go! Here we go! Fist of Justice! Go! Let's go! Nice!
Woo! Nice teamwork!
This is our chance!
Did it run alright?
Take a look at my new skill!
A fourth one, huh?
This is my final record. I've done such a terrible thing. Penitentiary system is nothing like you told me. And it's not made to save humanity.
It sounds much weaker than before.
He's going to control everyone. Even the monarchs. All of humanity. Nothing more than slaves. That was the secret purpose of this project. Even my own desire will be seized at any moment now. But as long as I still have it, I can put an end to this myself.
It seems the tape ends there.
Controlling even the monarchs?
I don't know what that director dude was going on about, but he definitely lost his shit by the end there.
I dread to consider what he meant by putting an end to this.
What is it, Sophie? I can hear that voice again.
You can? Where?
For real?
I have no doubt this is the same voice.
Looks like we're going
it's
to
coming
that
from
place.
That direction.
All right. That direction we go.
Your stamina's low. Oh, sure it's okay to keep going?
Actually...
sensing something.
Right. Return from the jail.
Let's
take a moment to recover.
Understood.
And this will be a good time to end the video here, because apparently we have made a ton of progress, so it's fair that we don't lose all that progress in one go. So, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, press the like button. It really means a lot to me if you do that. Also, subscribe. Totally free. Really free. Join the title of the day. It really means a lot to me if you do that. Check out some of the videos you two think you might like.
Here's what I found.
It seems as if we're gonna have a lot of work to do, so...
And so who's it for? You want this one? You want to equip that? Put it to good use.
Right, let's sell some stuff that we no longer use, such as.
Are you sure?
Like
are
these?
Sure? Are you sure?
So yeah, I'm definitely gonna buy some better stuff for my teammates. So hopefully this will actually help us out. So thank you so much for watching. As always, I'll see you on the next video. Let's see what happens in the next coming video. And as always, I'll see you all in the next coming video. Stay shining, my dazzling darling.
Stay shining. You never see it coming.